Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you my AGOLDE collection. I have four pairs of AGOLDE jeans from the AGOLDE 90s collection. I wanna give you guys my review, my thoughts, as well as sizing and fit, and walk you guys through my favorite pair of jeans ever, hands down. Be sure to like this video and leave a comment. It helps support my channel and also helps me know that you guys are enjoying these types of videos. So let's start off with a little bit of background, and I'll give you guys some timestamps. So if you wanna just look at the reviews for certain jeans, you'll be able to. When purchasing AGOLDE, there's multiple options you can go with, but my favorite one is either doing it through Revolve or Shopbop. They have very flexible return policies and let you use Afterpay to pay, so you can pay in installments versus all at once. They are pretty pricey, they're $198. So for someone that may not have that money right at that moment, Afterpay is really, really helpful. Aside from that, Revolve and Shopbop do free returns. So in case if you need to get multiple sizes, it's super easy to return and get your money back. My other option for buying AGOLDE is secondhand. I've bought almost all of these pairs secondhand, and I use Poshmark or Mercari or Depop to buy these. And I love these sites because it makes it really easy to get an affordable price. And for the most part, they're brand new with tags, or they've been worn once. And for me, I think denim does not age significantly with one or two wears. So I'm perfectly fine with purchasing from a secondhand. So in terms of sizing, I wear a 25 to a 26, depending on the size. I believe my true size is a 25.5. So I'm a weird in between. But for me, I find that with the 90s jeans, I have to size one whole size down. I could potentially also do two whole sizes down, but I like the more comfortable fit of these jeans. And I also think the look that AGOLDE is going for here is a little bit oversized, a little bit baggy. It's not supposed to be snug on your body. So I usually get the size 24, and all of the jeans I'm gonna show you guys today are in a size 24. I know that may sound barbaric when you're ordering a size down, because I know for me, I'm like, I would never be a 24. They will not fit me. But for the 90s jeans, like I mentioned, they are supposed to run a little bit oversized. They're supposed to look a little bit baggy. So you can get your true size, but from what I found in my past experience, my true size was too baggy and I didn't like the way it looked. So we're gonna start first with my newest pairs, and I am gonna show you guys what they look like on and kind of like what I would be wearing them with. But the newest pair that I bought is the 90s jean in paper. It is a cream color, and it is just a beautiful jean. All the 90s jeans are button fly and have a 28 inch inseam. So for me, being a 5'8" girl, they are an ankle length. I think these jeans are a perfect addition to a spring and summer wardrobe, and you can really transition them into fall as well with some booties. They're super comfortable. The material is comparable to the jean denim, which I love, because nothing's worse than getting a pair of colored denim and finding that the sizing is off or the material feels different. It just feels like a heavy duty, thick denim. Just so you guys know, AGOLDE denim is made with cotton, 100% cotton. So they're very stretchy and comfortable, and I think that's what makes their denim different from a lot of fast fashion brands such as Zara or H&M. And I think that's the hard thing with dupes, is that it's really hard to duplicate AGOLDE's comfortability. The next newest pair of jeans that I have is the AGOLDE denim in Serpent. And this is the one that has a little cutout at the front. I have been searching for these for forever. I really wanted this pair, but they were really hard to find, not only on Revolve, Shopbop, AGOLDE, but also on Poshmark and Depop. I finally got these on Poshmark for $100, so a really good steal, almost 50% off. Really, really happy with them. While they are a darker denim, I still think I could wear these year round, but preferably in fall or winter. And I think that because the rip is not too aggressive, you could easily throw on a pair of tights underneath this and rock these to a dinner. The only thing I will say about the black is that I noticed the material is a little bit thinner and the fit is a little bit bigger than my other AGOLDE denim. For some reason with black denim, and I'm sure you guys notice this for any denim brand, those denims tend to shrink more, so the fabric is a little bit different to accommodate the dyeing process that they do to make them so black. I've washed these a few times and they haven't faded on me, so that's how I know these are a good pair. So now I want to share with you guys my most complimented pair and my favorite pair to wear, which is the 90s denim in Affair. This is just a plain blue denim, no rips, no distressing. and this is, in my opinion, my most universal pair as well. If you guys are thinking about getting a pair of AGOLDE denim and aren't sure if you should take the plunge, I highly recommend getting this pair. I think it just goes with any outfit, dressed up or dressed down, and it's something you can wear year round too. So it's very beneficial for the price point, and I think you'll be getting your money's worth. Overall, I reach for these the most. They are just so comfortable. They go with any outfit, and like I mentioned, you guys, compliments for days. They're pouring in all over. I even bought my best friend a pair because she kept asking to borrow them, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm just gonna get you your own pair. This last pair is the one I have had the longest, and it was my first pair of AGOLDE denim, which is the 90s jean in Fallout. This is their tried and true iconic ripped jean. And what I loved about these was, one, I saw them on Maggie McDonald and I just loved the rips. I thought it was such a cool ripped distress detailing, one that I hadn't seen on any other denim before. And when I finally took the plunge to get the jeans, I got these on Poshmark. They were so comfortable. I have never put on a pair of denim that felt that comfortable. And after that, I knew I was hooked. I think the only downside with these jeans is that over time, of course, the ripping has stretched out and continued to distress more, which is very common with any ripped jean. But I think for me, it's getting harder and harder to wear them because they start to look more raggedy and less trendy, fashionable, if that makes sense. So I may be selling these sometime soon. I'm not so sure yet, but I love to wear these in the summer and the spring. I think they go so cute with sneakers and a white t-shirt. I also think they would go great with like a cami top like this and some sneakers or sandals, and they're just a great summer jean. All right, you guys, let me know what your favorite jean was that I mentioned, or if there's any other AGOLDE ones that I didn't mention. I know I'm addicted to the 90s jean and I haven't really ventured into their other styles, but you guys, this style is so good. I can't get away from it. It's just too many compliments, they're too comfortable, and I just think they really flatter my body. So we'll see if I'm willing to take the plunge elsewhere. Like this video and be sure to subscribe so that you can see more from me, and I'll talk to you guys all very soon. Bye.